stockpiles were left behind. You'll need to get in, map the site, reactivate the security protocols at the control room, and collect whatever you can while you're there. But first, you need to reach the gate.
Listen, we're not gonna walk away from all the goodies just waiting for us in there.
Fuck! Okay, okay! One more try.
You won't get by me!
It would seem that you are not the only one interested in what lies beyond those walls. Go open the gate. There is an inactive checkpoint beyond the main gate. You'll need to go through the checkpoint to reach the contaminated site. Once you're inside, you'll need to create a map of DZ East.
Area scan location identified.
Move to the location and perform a scan. You're really lucky to have Isaac at your disposal. I used to live by Capital Station. When the crisis hit, I volunteered to help set up the quarantine. The team primarily consisted of first responders. Everyone just wanted to help out. We were guarding the supply depot. Countless vaults concealed the contaminated dead, and the containers filled with DC-62. I was lucky. I can't say the same for most of my friends.
Initiate area scan. Map updated. Supplies detected nearby.
You're headed to the military camp. Word of warning. You might run into people trying to scavenge supplies. They may find what they need, but not without paying a price. Greed can be a powerful motivator. Personally, I believe it's a demon. Greed possesses you. Before you know it, you've lost yourself. Be careful.
Area scan location identified.
You'll need to leave with a complete map of the site. Go there and perform a scan.
Initiate area scan.
The Echo seems to be located by the body storage vault.
Can you walk? Put your arm around me.
What are you doing? We gotta get out of here.
She needs help.
That yellow shit is blowing all over the place. You wanna be next?
We can't just leave her.
We have to go. Come on!
Once the accident happened, there was no time to investigate the cause of the explosion. Sorry. We're getting off mission. Head to the safe room. The main controls for the security system are in this building. Before the last volunteers left, they shut down the security system to try and seal the site. Once you've accessed this control room, you'll need to find the main control panel and switch the system back on. Good. The DZE security systems have been reactivated, but you will need to bring the turrets back online at the checkpoint.
Contaminated gear detected.
A significant amount of advanced and powerful weapons were also left behind as a result of the evacuation. The military wanted to make sure that their supplies were well protected. These weapons have now become available to anyone who dares to enter the dark zone. Any contaminated gear you collect from the dark zone will need to be helo extracted and go through decontamination. Get to an extraction point and shoot your flare to request a helo to collect your gear.
Extraction point identified.
Once you've fired a flare to request an extraction, wait for the helo to arrive. Once it does, secure whatever you need to be extracted onto the cable. Just remember, unless your gear is airborne, someone else can claim it. Don't trust anyone.
Helo inbound.
Extraction called. Extraction helo, almost within range.
Helo's ready for pickup.
Helo arrived.
Extraction initiated. 15 seconds and we're outbound. Extraction done.
Look out. Multiple hostiles seem to have been alerted by the extraction flare. They are entering DZ East now through the main gate.
Like moths to a flame. We're done here. Head back to the checkpoint and activate the turrets.
Hilo is headed back.
Get those turrets back online, and take out any hostiles while you're at it. Terminal nearby. You'll need to upload the map onto the Shade network so your fellow agents can go in and gather supplies.
Leaving that zone.
Your map of DZ East is uploaded to the network. This means any agent can use your map to extract supplies from the area. But be careful. I've seen the best people do terrible things because of greed.